On number five, we just need to simplify this action right here. And the first rule of math is we're going to distribute. So let's do that. And that's going to give us 2x cubed plus 2x. And then plus, we can just drop the parentheses here because it's addition, nothing to distribute. 2x squared minus 2x. You can see that these are going to get canceled, and you get left with 2x cubed plus 2x squared. That's answer choice C.